you very much. Brothers and sisters out in the virtual world, we come to you with greetings and salutations. We are Reflections, a Motown tribute band, and we are here on behalf of the Fryhofer Jazz Festival in the virtual world, courtesy of the Saratoga Performing Arts Center, here performed at Caffe Lena as we practice social distancing. And we hope that you are enjoying yourselves. We have an amazing lineup. We are honored to share the card with amazing musician, Grammy-winning artist, Jon Batiste. So please enjoy with us, sing along, dance, and have a great time.
I got sunshine on a cloudy day. And when it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. I've got so much honey, the bees envy me. I've got a sweeter song than them birds in the trees. Well, I guess you'd say,
expect everybody out there in the YouTube world and on Saratoga Performing Arts Center and Caffe Lena, everyone, however you're watching us, either it's on a phone or it's on your tablet or it's on your computer or you pimped out and you have it on your smart TV, enjoy what we're about to do right now. Sing along if you can.
You can keep them too.
I tell a joke or two. Just a substitute, 'cause you're the permanent one. So take a good look at my face. You see my smile looks out of place. It look a little bit closer, it's easy to trace the tracks of my.
Are so honored to play these timeless tunes. You think about music today, and of course, we're not play hating. Everyone's correct that creativity comes at every stage, but there is something that was so special about the Motown era that everyone should be completely aware of. It was just good. It felt good. The people dressed good. They sang good. They sang it. They just sang. And as they progressed it through the time, they progressed through the whole the 60s, the edge started changing, right? People moving out, people moving in. Why? Because of the color of the skin. Run, 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 but the show can't hide. An eye for an eye, a two for a two. Boo for me, and I'll set you free. Rap on. Talking about love, my brother is the teacher. And it seems no one is interested in learning what the teacher. Hold up. Segregation. Hold up, no, I can't. We can't go there.
No, we can't go there.
That'll turn our show into something else. But we'll come back to that. Let's do a little something else. Can we do that? What about somewhere down in the South, they had a competing entity called Staxx Records. And one of their most monumental songs that kind of made Motown retool a little bit is a song we're gonna play for you now. Check this out.
Show the rules of life, 'cause your love
very simple. Five young brothers from a certain state in Indiana. Right out Indiana.
My home state.
I know it is. Represent, girl. Come on. What I'm talking about, Indiana's finest, right?
That's right.
Changed the world. That guy in the front, he was a little talented. Huh? That guy in the front was a little, he's a little talented.
You think so?
Just a little bit.
Little man, a little talented.
I tell you, big things come in little packages sometimes, all right?
And again, another one of those very conscious brothers doing things from I'll Be Dong Gone to Distant Lover. Became socially moved when his brother came back from Vietnam to ink this particular song that has so much more to do with what's happening today. So we hope you enjoy.
Far too many of you dying. find a way to bring some loving here today. Oh, 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 oh. Picket line,
sister,
and picket sign,
sister.
Don't punish me,
sister.
We are brutality,
sister.
Talk to me,
sister,
so you can see,
sister.
Oh, because our hair is long. Oh, you got to find a way to bring some understanding here today. Oh, picket line,
brother,
the picket sign,
brother,
don't punish me,
brother.
We are brutality,
brother.
Oh, talk to me,
brother,
so you can see.
Brothers and sisters who are out there in the virtual world, let me introduce my brothers and sister in arms. Respectfully, please show your love out there wherever you are for Miss Georgia Jones, Mr. Nick Horace on vocals over there. Yeah, we gonna clap for ourselves in here. Big shout out, of course, on keyboard and vocals, Mr. Chris Dollard. Behind me, on bass and vocals, please show your love for Mr. Bobby Vendetta. Snap it up two times. On drums, making us feel good as we jump around in the virtual world, please show your love for Mr. Chad Ploss. Ploss. And my name is your soulist, Garland Nelson. And again, we are so blessed to be here in this America's oldest operating coffee house, Caffe Lena. If you're unfamiliar with it, please look up Caffe, CaffeLena.org, CaffeLena.org. When we come back online after we open up from the pandemic, we want to say a prayer for all of those families out there who've been changed forever. We are praying with you as we are praying for those who are suffering from the economic side of the equation. But we truly believe that the arts, when this is all said and done, will be that guiding light to bring us all back to one. So again, big shout out, big ups to Saratoga Performing Arts Center, Freihoffer's International Jazz Fest in the virtual world. We hope you've been enjoying the weekend. We got a couple of more tunes that we'd like to play for you tonight. So let's enjoy it. We like Stevie?
Yeah.
Do we like Stevie?
Yeah.
Stevie?
Yeah.
Let's do it. We'll be right back.
Just call my name.